From the CBOS menu, tap Point of Sale. Then tap New Purchase. You'll see all of the products that were configured in console for the vending location listed in alphabetical order. Tap the plus button to add an item to the order or minus to remove it. You'll see the subtotal updates as items are added and removed to the order. Then tap Next to continue. Once the order has been created, you'll be able to confirm the purchase with the purchaser. You'll have a breakdown of all the items in the order, their total, any tax for the order, and the subtotal. You can then ask them if they'd like to add a tip through dollar amount, percentage, or none. If a tip is added to the order, the grand total will update to reflect the tip. Then choose Pay with Credit or Pay with Debit, depending on which type the purchaser is using. The card reader will then light up with the grand total and prompt the purchaser to either tap or insert their card. Once the card has been read, it will be authorized and you will receive approved or denied message, and the POS will also update with a success or unsuccessful message. Once the payment has been successfully processed, you'll have the option to either view the last order or start a new purchase.